The second group of protesters who were arrested at UMass Amherst last week were arraigned in Eastern Hampshire District Court in Belchertown this morning. Over a dozen people pled not guilty and were released. Their next court date is set for July 9th. 130 people were arrested at UMass last week following a pro-Palestinian encampment being built on campus. The arraignments are expected to continue until next Thursday.